start with utility coordination. So over the next few weeks, you'll start seeing utilities on site, moving lines out of the way, and some tree clearing. So that'll take place for a few weeks while we get the sewer bypass pumping underway. So once all that work has been completed, about the end of July, you'll start seeing elements of the bridge coming out.